Morning! I'm being very quiet because it's 7 o'clock in the morning, we're walking through the hotel. But Merry Christmas! It's Christmas! It's Christmas! It's Christmas! It's actually Christmas Day and we're in Disney, I'm amazed. It's just awesome. So we've already opened up our presents. What did you get, Rich?
Super Nintendo console.
Yeah, the SNES Mini.
And squishies.
Yeah, drumstick squishies. And I got 2 Disney Pandora charms. I'll show you them later, but yeah, they were so cute. So yeah, we're off to go get breakfast before we head to Disneyland Park to do Extra Magic Time. Merry Christmas! It's quite cold. We're walking through the village. We're heading to Disneyland Park. We've a little tip: if you've staying in one of the hotels, you've got the breakfast. One thing we always do: if you get in trouble for doing it, don't blame me. But we always, because on the buffet they've got like bread rolls and ham and cheese and stuff, we always make little sandwiches so that we don't have to buy lunch. Money-saving pro tip for you there. Obviously, I'm not sure if you're allowed to do it. So if you do it and get in trouble, I didn't taste it. But yeah, that's what we always do. God, it's so cold, look at my hat. Literally freezing this morning. But we're gonna head into Disneyland Park and go do the Extra Magic Time and hopefully meet Mickey Mouse. I think it's the plan. Rich has come out without his coat and is regretting it because it is very cold this morning. But yeah, hopefully Mickey Mouse time. This is so pretty. Look at it. Oh, I love it. So sparkly. This is the 25th anniversary, not even Christmas. So, so pretty. Oh, I'm so happy to be here. Rich is taking some photos. About to wait for him for like 10 minutes so we can go to the toilet. And I literally just want to go in now and see all the Christmas stuff. Come on, let's go!
You're putting nice photos by standing in the middle of...
Oh, wow. I make every photo better. Right, we're ready for the big Christmas reveal. I'm so excited. I'm literally so excited right now. Oh my God, it is so pretty. Wow. Oh my goodness, I don't even know where to look. Look how beautiful this is. Oh my God, Main Street looks amazing. I'm actually crying. Oh my God, this is so, so pretty. Oh. See, normally I cry when I leave. I'm crying when I get here. God, you guys. I am literally on the verge of tears. This is so amazing. I'm like one very, very happy Disney nerd right now. I'm like, it's not quite Florida, but I will take this as a very good second best and an amazing place to be on Christmas Day. It's so pretty. Look how beautiful the castle is. Oh my goodness. Oh, you guys, this is amazing.
Thank you.
this horse seat is really cold. My bum has gone numb. Bad times. Harrison Court, we'll have to go around again.
Bye bye.
I'm just joking. So, another good tip if you're coming to Disneyland Paris is look at the fast pass wait times, because we were going to go on Peter Pan's flight, but it was an hour wait already, even though the park's only just opened. So we got a fast pass, which was in half an hour, and in that time we've managed to do Pinocchio, Snow White, and Small World. So, phone the family, so Merry Christmas. So, and now we're going back for our fast pass. No standing in line. Awesome. So yeah, definitely look at fast passes. And quite often, if you look at the fast pass return times, it will actually be for at that time. So rather than waiting in the hour queue, you can just go straight in on a fast pass. It's definitely worth doing. So yeah, pro tip for you, fast pass it. Moment of the day, we stood in line to see Jack Skellington, which is awesome, and he goes, we're like, oh, we'll go and watch the Christmas parade once we've done this, and we're like, okay, cool, we'll go down Main Street, get a coffee, and we'll stand there. Does it go down Main Street? Does the parade at Disneyland go down Main Street? I mean, that is like the stupidest question in the world. Where else is it going to go? He just had a really blonde moment. But so we met Jack Skellington, we did Haunted Mansion. I couldn't film it though because my camera was playing up. I couldn't get it set right, so it went all blurry. So we're now going to get a coffee and stand on Main Street, which no one seems to be bothered about waiting for the parade, but we're going to stand on Main Street and wait for the parade. Here's a little hidden Disney thing you might not notice. This was the original windows for the shop that used to be here, and they've just kind of left it here. We've given up on watching the parade because we went and had a hot chocolate, and by the time we came out the street was rammed, so we're gonna skip this first parade, go do some rides in I want to say Tomorrowland, it's not Tomorrowland, it's Discoveryland. Do some rides in here and then we'll get the next parade, which is at 1:15. So we're going to just, hang around in Discoveryland for a while and then, we'll catch the next parade.
Plans changed. We've come inside to watch Mickey's Christmas Big Band because the queue times for everything is really ridiculous, isn't it? So we thought we'd come in, sit in the warm, and watch Mickey's Christmas Big Band.
Who's right there to see? See that when you see your woman, it is spectacular. Come on! actually do it in a super jazzy way.
The ringing of those bells means the holidays are here. So we're at Big Ben. Let's grab some Christmas cheer.
She's sassy, but yeah, that was awesome. Honestly, that was so cute. I love that, and I like swing music anyway, so swing music, Mickey Mouse, you can't go wrong. So now we're gonna go get our fast pass for Buzz Lightyear and then try and find hopefully a better spot and watch the Christmas parade. So we haven't gone to Stitch. No, you're not Stitch, Buzz Lightyear, Space Ranger, Spin, or Laser Blasters, whatever it's called over here, because we wanted to get a good spot for the parade. And look at this spot.
And it's an 80-minute queue, and the fast track line
it's really busy today. I think that we kind of thought with it being Christmas Day, it might not be that busy, but we're wrong. It's really, really busy.
And cold.
And cold. So we stood here, the camera's shaking because I'm so cold. We stood here waiting for the parade to come around. It's different to waiting for a parade in Florida. At least it's warm when you stood waiting for a parade for an hour. You look like a gnome. We were going to hang around and watch the parade here, the 5 o'clock parade. But we kind of figured, because that's just a normal parade, because we're quite cold, we're going to do this, go and do our Buzz Lightyear fast pass, and then maybe
try and get a fast pass for Space Mountain.
Yeah, try and get a fast pass for Space Mountain for later, because we're going to watch the Stitchmas, Very Merry Stitchmas show, and then we're going to head back to the hotel, maybe go for a swim, get warm and get more layers on for when we come back, because we weren't really prepared for this cold, wet weather. So we've had to move because we just realised the parade's coming from the other direction. So it's not like Florida where it always goes the same way. Here, it's gone that way once, it's going to come back this way. So hopefully this will still be a good spot.